Welcome to Power Sewing. Here's a sample technique that's available to all our subscribers.
Kind of came up with this one day.
Oh, okay.
Laying in bed one night,
thinking there's got to be a different
way. There's got to be a better idea. And how it came to me is like doing a cam shirt. You know, a cam shirt has an upper collar, lower collar, front,
yes,
and front facing. And you know, it's a shirt that doesn't have a collar band, just a collar and a front and a back. I'm thinking, geez, those always look good. Why can't you adapt that technique
good
to
idea.
Tailoring?
Good
so
idea.
So this is where it came up. So how far along do you want to be into your jacket here? Okay. This here's the back of the jacket. You have your center back seam sewn.
Right.
And it's pressed open and flat. You have your shoulder seam sewn.
And ordinarily, would you interface the whole back?
No,
usually do just part
of it.
Just part.
The reason I did this entire sample fused is that we travel with these
samples.
And it
keeps it from...
It keeps it from you know, being
wrinkling
so creased.
Wrinkling so much, yeah.
Now, another thing I always... I'm not too much into, you know, doing a lot of markings, but tailored jackets.
It's very important.
Right.
And here's one. You see these little dots, and you tend not to think they're important, and you can't figure out which dot is for your size. Okay, how do you know which dot is for you? If you will draw a line that 5/8 here, 5/8 here, that dot will be the one
where,
for you.
Where those two lines
where
intercept.
Where they meet. Right. So those are really important.
I think the most critical marking on a jacket front, which we overlook, is this little marking here.
Uh-huh.
And that is done on the front. It's also done on the front facing. But it's going to show you where the edge of the lapel comes, the finished edge of the lapel. I've done
right.
these where one collar looks bigger than the other.
Right, and that all those marks just spends. Now we use felt tip pen just so you can see it, but you know you have to use different kinds of. You can't do that on a jacket.
See the live demonstrations of sewing techniques or access over 100 sewing shows for 1 year with unlimited viewing for just $75. Learn from the experts. Enroll now at powersewing.com.